Well, I believe there's two people, two types of people in the world. One is going to be where they love kakyage, and the other one is not. I love udon. I love kakyage. Painting kakyage is a little bit muzukashi, because it's very crunchy and different colors. So I chose to paint it with the style that is where you can see the brush stroke. So it looks like real kakyage. Oniyoshi. I hope you will enjoy the painting that I did of kakyage. Aloha.